Hey guys, and welcome to my channel, The Flight Attendant. All around the world, we see flight attendants having a carry-on bag. Now, it's time to find out what do they carry inside their bag for every single duty. Up-to-date licenses, vaccination book, crew IDs, and passport. Missing any of these documents lead to the flight attendant offload of the flight. In some airlines like Emirates, Qatar, Etihad, these documents are cross-checked by the onboard leader before the flight. Licenses can be randomly checked by different authorities on board or any time on ground. Mobile phone. Even though they may not be allowed to use their phones while in uniform, no one leaves his phone at home. Pen and a small notebook. It's always good to have a pen to sign something or to take notes. Some crew are writing down important flight details during their pre-flight briefing. Makeup and extra toiletries. Cabin crew replenish their makeup a couple of times during the flight, especially on ultra-long flights. Also, it's very important to carry your makeup items as suddenly your turnaround might become a layover. Moisturizer and lip balm. Keep your skin and lips as healthy and as radiant as possible. ACP manual or provided company iPad. The Safety and Emergency Procedures, ACP manual, provides a step-by-step guide for every possible in-flight scenario. Many major airlines have transferred their ACP manual to iPads that onboard leader must carry. Flat shoes. Once the door closed or up in the air, flight attendants usually change into a more comfortable pair of shoes. Waistcoat or apron. Crew usually slip into one before the start of the in-flight service. Cardigan. Worn with the apron or separately, during the service or in between the services, it's a piece of uniform that cabin crew appreciate, especially during nighttime flights when it's cooler and they are less busy. Extra uniform items. It's always safe to bring an extra skirt, dress, pants, or shirt. They may get torn during your pre-flight checks or, again, you may end up on an unplanned layover. Clothes. Speaking on the unscheduled layover, some crew bring even a tracksuit, a pair of jeans and a t-shirt, jacket, shoes, or swimming suit and flip-flops, depending on the flight they are doing, just in case they will have the chance to enjoy a nice layover. Pajamas. When working on ultra-long flights, flight attendants must wear their pajamas during the required rest period. Some airlines are providing pajamas to the crew, while others just impose them to wear black color. Container for hot water. Very useful, especially on night flights or in big galleys that have many chillers. Some crew wrap the bottle around their chest to keep them warm. Bottle of water. It is very important to drink plenty of water and stay hydrated, especially on a plane. Container of snacks. Some crew are on diet, some don't like the aircraft food or they are just bored of it, and some simply like to bring their own food. For whatever reason, it's common to see flight attendants bringing their own food on board. Oven gloves. Responsible for heating up the meals as well as getting them out of the oven and place them onto the plastic trays, some flight attendants use their own oven gloves to avoid any accident. Phone charger, adapter, headphones, book, sanitizer, wet wipes are also other items that can be found in a flight attendant carry-on bag. If you want to know more about flight attendant's life, please subscribe to my channel, The Flight Attendant. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and feel free to ask any question. Thank you and see you next time!